One of the subjects to which countries attach the greatest importance is defense. They must always be ready in the face of internal and external threats of all kinds. Possession of a well-organized army is essential if a country is to survive. At stake is the integrity of the country. To that end, great care is taken over military training and armies are given the most up-to-date equipment. The same thing applies to human beings. Human beings also have enemies. We are unable to see them, however, and may not even be aware they exist. Yet, they are always there. In the air we breathe, the water we drink, and the food we eat. In short, everywhere there is life. From the moment we are born, we are surrounded by a cunning and aggressive foe. These are germs, bacteria, fungi, and viruses. They eat, reproduce, hunt, and are hunted. However, an army which expertly protects against all forms of external threat is constantly on guard in our bodies, our immune system. A regulated community with more than 1 trillion members, the largest, best ordered, and most disciplined army known in the universe. In this film, we shall get to know microorganisms and germs and witness the way our bodies fight against them. You will watch in amazement the way that friendly and hostile forces behave in an intelligent manner. You will also realize that the intelligence which prevails in this war and during each and every phase of it belongs to God, their creator. And you will also understand why it is that he creates disease. Our immune system. Get to know the mighty army within you.